They're off and racing for the opener of the day. The romantic dancer placed almost a good break by all the contenders. Undeniable shows the way to Pacific Dunes in second. A length and a half behind via Swiss Sagata on the outside. Kamachi Bray holds the fence. A length behind Vigo Chaitanya towards the near side have been joined on the outside by Nazaria. His horse is now straight past the 1600. As it is so now, it's undeniable still the leader to Pacific Dunes in second. A length and a half behind towards the moving up on the outside Swiss Sagata towards the near side of the fence Kamachi Brave. Then further back we have Nazaria and last of all Chaitanya. As the horses now soon approach the 1400 meter marker. Undeniable still the leader with an advantage of two in front of Pacific Dunes to be in second. Further back a length behind towards the near side of the fence we have Kamachi Brave being passed on the outside by Swiss Agatha. Nazaria comes in next and Chaitanya now making a slight forward move as the horses now approach the 1000 meter marker. Undeniable still the leader. Pacific Dunes in second, Swiss Agatha in third. For the back we go Kamachi Brave, Nazaria, then we have Chaitanya with no appreciable order in their running as the horses now soon approach the 800 meter marker. Undeniable still the leader to Pacific Dunes in second, Swiss Agatha. For the back moving up on the outside, Kamachi Brave towards the near side we have Kamachi Brave. On the outside we have Nazaria close behind Chaitanya as the horses now soon swing around the corner to enter into the final run-in. Round the turn and into the straight, they enter with Undeniable being passed on the outside by Pacific Dunes. Pacific Dunes now takes the running bird off in front of Kamachi Brave on the outside. Moving up in the inside, the center Chaitanya on the wide outer Swiss Agatha, so do is Nazaria. But Pacific Dunes still the leader. Chaitanya towards the near side, Kamachi Brave coming up on the outside. Then we have Nazaria and Swiss Agatha, but Pacific Dunes still going on well, increasing the margin of difference and counting to Chaitanya and the late coming Nazaria. Pacific Dunes wins the race to Chaitanya, takes the second spot ahead of Nazaria. Then we have Swiss Agatha, Kamachi Brave, and last of all, the long time leader Undeniable, as they all straight past the buyer.